Hi everyone, let's do this devotional from the book of John, Eternal Truth. I speak eternal truths about things I know, things I've seen and experienced, and still you don't accept what I reveal. John 3 verse 11. Jesus was speaking teacher to teacher as he responded to Nicodemus in this verse. Instructors can only teach what they themselves have already learned. Jesus was teaching truths that he had seen and experienced. We already know he was present with God before the beginning of time. He had every authority to speak on creation, humanity, and the kingdom of his Father. Do we truly trust that Jesus knows what he is talking about? Do we accept what he has revealed? When the mysteries of his teachings feel too nebulous, let's come to him and ask him for clarification. We can dig for more understanding. We can press into his presence and bring our questions and doubts with us. He can handle it all. As he speaks his truth, let's remember who he is, the Eternal One. In him, through him, and because of him, all things live, move, and have their being. And this includes you and me. Eternal One, thank you for your patience with us. I come to you with all my questions today, and I am open to receive all that you offer.